Good morning, friends. Myself, Shravani, welcome you all in this innovative program of Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat or Bhasha Sangam. On this auspicious occasion of the program, here is the turn of Manipuri language. I shall speak 5 sentences in English and our beloved Sissy ma'am shall speak these sentences in Manipuri. It is my humble request to all of you present here to repeat the sentences in only Manipuri language. In English, we say hello.
In Manipuri, we say Khurumzari.
In English, we said, what is your name?
In Manipuri, we said, Adomgi Min Kari Kawi.
In English, we say, my name is Lakshmi.
In Manipuri, we say, Egi Min Lakshmi Kawi.
In English, we say, how are you?
In Manipuri, we said, Adom Nungai Ribra.
In English, we say, I am fine.
In Manipuri, we say, Ei Nungairi.
Ei Nungairi.
Okay. Let me give you some information about Manipur in Manipuri language. And after me, Shravani will explain again in English. Okay. In Manipuri. Tenlam na nga si nukoy gi mamang da ay na Manipuri gi maram da wahay khara thanjani nga. Ahan bada, maite loan hai si Manipuri gi loan ni. Maite Tibetan Burman gi wahini toy na lonja ba Manipur gi lamdani. Ekho gi thang daraba states Mizoram, Assam, Tripura, Bangladesh, amasung Burman dagi masi lonsi lonja rubani. So lakna 1.5 million na masi lonsi Manipuri lonsi lonja bani. Maite mayek Asi mayek si Manipuri lamdamgi masamagi mayek ni. Manipuri wahai hai besi Manipur lamdamgi masadagi potok sarebini. Sok 1992 da ahan bada India dagi panjaraba official natraga Sedar lon Tibeto Burman hai na ahan bada panjarami. Asi gi kharab information thi tham jarada mayam da yam ma thagachari. Thagachari means thank you.
Now I shall tell you this information in English. Manipuri language also called Maitai, a Tibeto-Burman language spoken predominantly in Manipur, a northeastern states of India. Smaller speech communities exist in Indian states of Assam, Mizoram and Tripura. There are approximately 1.5 million speakers of Manipuri. Manipuri has its own script, locally known as Maitai Maik. The term Manipuri is derived from the name of the state, Manipur. In 1992, Manipuri language became the first Tibeto-Burman language to receive recognition as an official or scheduled language of India. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.